mission objectives are to extract the child soldier's commander and their captive, the general's number two. This child soldier platoon decided to break away from the Mbeli militants. They took the number two captive and have occupied an abandoned village. Start by checking that location on your map. Boss, the child soldiers will treat you as an enemy, but they're just kids. See that they don't get hurt.
Is best conducted from high vantage points. I've marked a good spot on your map. Take a look at your iDroid.
The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at mother base. The map has been updated.
General's brother, his number two. Get him out of there, boss. There he is, the commander. Extract him.
Extract.
Detected. The map has been updated.
Extract!
Just need to extract the general's number two. You gonna extract him?
Guard post captured.
Go get him!
He's coming too. Roger that.
Full turn up.
Analysis complete.
That prisoner doesn't look like the target. Another group of child soldiers. No, must be a squad they had out on patrol. Security will be tighter now. Watch yourself.
Extraction arrived at the mother base.
The contract doesn't mention him. What do you think? Worth rescuing?
Got any data?
Extract.
Okay, subject is in.
Detected. The map has been updated.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Support helicopter
Roger.
Requested.
I'm
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
Boss, about how we report this one to the client. I'll tell them we took heavy resistance from the Renegade platoon and the hostage was killed in the firefight. Also, their leader wouldn't let himself be taken alive. I doubt the client will pay us for this one, but we got a big enough reward from the General's number two instead. And as for the number two, he's saying he wants to join Diamond Dogs. I guess he knows what that means for him. He said, if I'm working for you, I can be number two or number 200 for all I care.